Sir, I'm gonna leave this monitor on. Just speak up if you need anything, okay?
My mommy gave me this diary.
The Christmas before she went to heaven. She told me to write in it every day.
Because every day that we are alive is special. I can tell her about every day that I was alive, and I won't forget anything. I'll tell her about the days I was bad. I'll tell her about the days that I didn't do anything at all.
You missed a turn.
You didn't miss the fucking turn. You're drunk.
Whoa, look out! Hey, you got a problem?
Yeah, I got two problems, but you boys got three. Get out the car.
Don't get out of the car.
Okay, he just wants a car. Okay? Fuck.
I said get out the car.
Okay, you can get in the car. Hey, man. I just take the car, okay? I got $300 right here. We cool, man.
I don't want your money or your car. I want you two boys to fight each other. The winner gets to drive home, but the loser, they stay with me.
Let's just take the car, man. Just take the car.
You got 10 seconds.
Ty, give him the keys.
6 seconds.
Give him the fucking keys, man!
4 seconds.
Ty, give him the fucking keys, man.
2 seconds.
Dude, what are you doing? Fuck!
Feel that way. I'm Heather. What's your name? That's okay. Can I talk to you for a second? I just have one question for you. If you died today, do you know 100% that you would go to heaven? Because there's actually only one way where you can be sure 100% that you would go to heaven. Did you know that?
I don't want to go to heaven. I want to go to hell.